our concert. We're really glad you came. We will listen carefully. We hope you do the same. Some of us are really small. Our voices aren't too strong. If you're really glad, we can still hear you all go wrong. We have a few suggestions to make this one for all. Please turn off your cell phone so they can play inside the hall. If you really have to go, please leave when there's a pause. You may enter once again when there is a pause. Save the hoots and hollers for when you're at the game. When you're at a concert, it isn't quite the same. We hope that you'll stay and watch until the very end. We really appreciate this, and thanks you all so much.
This concert is centered around the book, The Path by Bob Stack. Each class will be featured on a song they worked together to arrange. Students collaborated to decide on the form of the song, the intros played, and any movement involved. The Path by Bob Stack. You will walk a well-worn path that many others have taken before you.
Thank you.
How did they come through the valleys of the flowers bathed in the warm sunlight? Daisy Chain will feature Mr. Music Class. We will play the melody of our instruments and perform the dance.
In our class, we decided how the melody should be divided between the large instruments.
We also created movements inspired by wildflowers found in Minnesota. Watch for a hairbow, lotus, tulip, and lupine chain.
I
It may even be blocked by obstacles that you will need to overcome.
It may meander through the dark, scary forest, shadowed in mystery, and easy to be lost in.
Mrs. Baker's class will be featured on Shadows and Mystery, minor the melody created by Carl Orr.
We learned how to play the piece out of lyrics to bring the story to life.
Thank you.
Then over violent raging rivers over terrifying and dangerous.
When the path becomes muddy alongside a cloud or through a soggy swamp, walking may be hard and your journey might be slow.
Our next song, Young and Google, will feature us to all staff class. This song is from the Broadway and it is in the Shona language. It translates to mean it is a rainy season and it's in January, February, March.
Our class created the movements for each month and added unpitched percussion to close each month. We also learned how to play the melody on violin.
In the game that begins to each month, we repeat the song playing or sing over your mind in the next time.
The next time we sing, we will honor January and February. The pattern will continue until we don't sing any months at all. Here is our version of having moved.
Thank you.
three different directions. All you know which way to go. You will know.
You will know because those two choices are not the only possibilities.
You will know, like others who have walked the path before you.
You too will create your own path.
In February, Cedar Park first graders will get to go to a field trip to Orchestra Hall. We will get to see a concert to the Witness program, and we will hear a melody more.
Our final song is called Bleeding with Love, and it is a common response assembly by Melanie Dimon.
I couldn't believe the student percentages. These kids have worked so hard on this. is from like the second week of school. I'm sure you've been listening to what they're saying, but they've arranged what's happening with the instruments, they're creating movement. They've worked so hard to collaborate and build community right away this fall. We gotta clap for that. As you probably noticed, their Cedar Park music schedule is getting full. Upcoming, we do get to, that last piece, we will get to go to Orchestra Hall and be a part of the Witness Concert. We'll be bringing in a guest artist in March and April, working with us after that as well. The kids have, a lot of kids have a band concert next week. The music program is really growing in support and size and importance, and it's amazing. It would not happen without the custodial crew, without the staff, without the families, and the importance you place on it. I really appreciate it. The kids have one more piece, and you are invited to sing with us. Please take a risk. Takai's going to talk to you about it.
Today we will be continuing our tradition of ending each concert with a school song.
Please sing along with us.
We have worked together to create signs for each part of STEM. Raise your hands if you would like to help with the signs, and we will pick people sitting on their pockets quietly to help with the signs.